everyone, and welcome back to the Game Changers on the Dhanas Fitness YouTube channel. The whole goal of these Game Changer interviews is to inspire each and every person in our country to get fit and get healthy from the comforts of your own home. So today I have somebody really special from Mumbai, all the way from Mumbai, and his name is Shivaram. And welcome, Shivaram, to the show. And thank you so much for being part of the show. And thank you so much for coming and being part of the journey that I am on to help and inspire people. So, Shivaram, how are you?
I'm very fine, man.
Are you excited to be part of the show?
Yes, yes, of course.
Because a lot of people will be watching the show today.
Yes. I just told my daughter that I'm going live on YouTube. She's very excited to watch.
So as we finish the recording, within the next few hours, I'll be uploading this interview. So you can share it with your friends and your family members. So hey guys, my name is Dhanas and welcome back. And the whole idea is to come up to share real people's stories after they've joined the Dhanas Fitness Hub and the kind of transformations that they have had. You know, a lot of people just join because you want to lose weight. There are a lot of people who also join because they just want to get fit, just want to get healthy. And Shivaram has been one of them. So Shivaram, what do you do, Shivaram?
I'm basically working in a finance company. I work for the Mahindra Group. Super. I'm in Bombay for the past 20 years. I've been working with them. So it's been a nice killer sort of atmosphere and a nice company to work for.
So, So when did you join the Dhanas Fitness Hub?
I came across the Dhanas Fitness Hub on Facebook somewhere in the month of July. And then I enrolled for a session, which was a 1 hour, 1 2 hour session, which was set in the evening, and I joined around July 18th or 19th.
What was the, I mean, before you joined, how was your journey towards fitness and towards your health? Did you have any health issues?
I have some sugar problems. I have hypertension. I have blood pressure. So you name it, I have it, which comes along with the sedentary lifestyle that we have. We travel 1.5 hours to office, travel 1.5 hours back in the car, we're just sitting. And by the time you come home, you're tired. So you don't find time to exercise, nor the inclination to exercise.
Yeah.
So work from home has been really been a blessing for us.
Yes. So what was your goal? Why did you join the Dhanas Fitness programs?
When I joined the session, and from the way the fitness regimes were explained to me and from the way the sessions came out, I thought this is really a nice way to start your morning, and this would be definitely a good way to improve your flexibility and to go get started on the fitness path. So that's the reason why I joined Dhanas Fitness. And I seen the number of members when I joined in the month of July, but the sessions that I started would have started late August, because I didn't still find it very good. I said, chal, join to kar diya. Chalo, iska exercise chalo kar de. So I didn't start the exercises from July. I started the online sessions only from maybe mid of August or end August. Mid August I started the online Monday, Wednesday, Friday workouts. Because first I was confused as to how do I get into the session and how do I log in and all that. I was confused. I didn't touch base with Hiral. Then she guided me. You've got to go into this teachable site, and there you can see everything that you want to see. Then this is where you can see all the workouts that she records and keeps it. You can do it anytime you want, but a better way would be for you to join the early morning workout. So I said, okay, then I'll join this week. So that's the day I got the link and I joined, and from there there's been no looking back.
Do you see that there is now a structure and a you know, you have a step-by-step guidance towards this journey?
Yes, of course.
Do you also, I mean, not right now, but I think earlier you were attending all the mastermind sessions which we have on Tuesdays Thursdays as well. Yeah.
Basically what happens is that the Tuesday sessions I used to attend on and off, because basically the time it sets around 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock. Okay. We generally have some late evening calls or something, or maybe some domestic chores to be done and completed. So I generally used to skip, but I have attended a lot of mastermind sessions, and even though I would like to attend the Friday session, but it's generally structured. So one request is, can some of these sessions be kept on Saturdays and Sundays? Maybe we'll be eating into your time, your personal time, but in the interest of the community as a whole, can it be at least one session a month? Can it be done on a Saturday or a Sunday?
Your mastermind evenings?
Yes, the Friday, the Thursday or the Friday session.
Friday,
the Thursday,
Thursday session. The Thursday sessions are generally, I don't do anything on weekends. I have a lot of personal education that I put in.
Okay.
It's not that I am filing my time.
No. It was just a request, ma'am.
I totally agree with you. But my whole idea is to keep you committed and I want to stay committed. And okay. I know that if I commit on a weekend, it won't be possible.
Okay, no problem.
My commitment, I'll fail from my commitment. So it's only when the coach is really committed, do the students really feel the commitment towards their journey. You're not committed towards me, but you're committed towards your journey.
Correct.
So what I would like you to do is try your best to keep your Thursday evenings free.
That's the next step. Call
me out for dinner or call me out for a coffee, or even my family members tell me to do something, I don't do it because I keep the time away for all of you. So try that. So tell me what kind of changes did you lose weight? Do you lose any weight?
I've lost around 3 to 4 kgs.
3 to 4 kgs, great. And but do you see any changes?
The major change that I've seen is I'm seeing my legs are becoming nice and tough.
Yeah. What about belly?
Yeah, my belly was, when I started the workouts, what I generally used to see was my belly was generally very tight. And there was no scope. See, I didn't know from where it would reduce. Because if you touch it, it was rock hard. But now for the last 10, 15 days, even my daughter is feeling and she's telling me, oh, Pop, your tummy has become a bit loose, a bit saggy. So I thought maybe now this is the time, now it's going started to reduce.
You're beginning to burn fat in your belly.
Correct. So that's what I said. So maybe a month down the line and continuing with the sessions, I think I'll definitely see a flatter belly.
Of course, without a doubt. So you said that you have sugar and you have blood pressure. Let's start with blood pressure. Do you think your blood pressure has come down?
I generally go and measure it once a week.
And it's so been consistently?
It's been consistently the same levels that I've seen. And I generally keep a note of it also in a pad. So just to show the doctor the next time I go, okay, this is what I've done for the last so many days. And this is what has been the reading.
And it's the same, consistently?
Yeah, it's consistently 140-80, 140-90. It remains on that. And suppose kuch office ka kuch stress aaya ya kuch aisa aaya, so then it generally goes up to 150. So that's generally manageable.
Yes. And what about your sugar levels? You said that your sugar levels, have they come down a little bit?
My sugar levels, from the time I started this workout, when I started the workout, the last report that I'd seen, my doctor had told me, either you start exercising or I'll put you on insulin. So that's the time I got jittery. Then I started workout and I was hunting around. That's when I came across the Facebook page and I started off. And compared to the last reading about 5 months back to what I have today, I have reduced my sugar by more than 50%.
50%?
Yes.
Wow. And you're not on any insulin?
No.
And this is the power, ladies and gentlemen, this is the power of the workout. This is the power of coaching your mind. This is the power of understanding that it's not only about weight loss, it's about getting these really mega health changes. And so how do you feel about it, Sairam?
I'm on the 13th or 20th moon.
Wow, and what does the doctor have to say?
The doctor has said she had actually changed some medicines last time. And this time when I went, she reduced a couple of them.
Fantastic.
So dosages have been reduced for some medicines. The one that I've been having in the morning, afternoon, evening, some dosages have been reduced. And the most important thing that I felt was the average glucose also has come down, which was around 11 or something. It has come down to 7.
Wow. And so you're not on insulin, but you're on medication.
Yes.
And the medication has come down.
Yes.
So do you think that this medication will leave you completely?
That is one of my goals.
Yes, I remember we discussing that one also.
Yes. So So that is one of my goals, ki I either reduce medicines, and I used to also have a knee pain sort of a thing.
Okay.
So then I never used to go and jog, because if I used to go and jog, I used to play basketball in school and college, and I represented the state also in basketball. So generally the knee pain, I think, is a result of that. So I used to get excruciating knee pain. I used to never be able to sit cross-legged on the floor. So one of I've not made one goal. I've made 3-4 goals. Just to, one is to get fit, one is to be able to sit cross-legged on the floor and not get pain when I get up, and the third is get a flat tummy and come off medication. So I got 4-5 goals. So even if one of them gets achieved, I'm done.
Fantastic. So now you do realize that the power of goal setting is very important, and when you, it's just not about showing up to the workout or showing up to the community. It's also about actually setting your goals, and only then will you achieve it.
Correct.
And I also noticed that you track your progress tremendously.
Yeah.
So you're writing down.
I've not created that vision goal. I've still not come to that level. So no, I think the next step would be that. I think I should start creating my vision board and put all these goals and then work towards it.
Are you conscious of what you eat?
Yes. We generally are conscious about the last 5-7 years also. We are very conscious about what we eat. So generally it's not more of oily stuff or outside stuff or fried stuff. It's generally we avoid.
So how do you feel?
Eating has always been, like you say, it's always been mindful.
Very nice. So how do you feel when you attend the live sessions with so many? I mean, I have 100-150 people currently working on live. How do you feel being part of such a large group in the country?
I have never seen anything like this. And this is the first time I'm seeing that there are 150, sometimes 170 people who are working out together on a virtual platform. And workout means they're doing a real proper workout, a real proper structured workout. So that's what I felt. You know, I think even if whatever happens, I think we should, even if the office starts, I think I'll go to office half an hour late.
Yeah.
And not do this and not miss the sessions.
Yes.
At least the Monday, Wednesday, Friday sessions we won't miss.
Yes.
That's how I am planning.
Yes. So which, what's the part of the workout that you like the most?
The abs and the dumbbells. and the squats have really helped. Now I used to tell Hetal that I think ma'am is getting us ready to run the London Marathon.
So I want you to know that the cardio aerobic part of it that I make you all do is actually what is helping you to bring your blood sugar levels down.
Correct.
So when you have noticed that the days we do only legs and some upper body workout, the Fitbit wouldn't have moved much.
Correct.
But for
so
you,
so that's the day I go down and do a 10K step count.
So I try to strike that balance between doing a lot of cardio some days and try to strike that balance between doing a lot of legs and abs also. So I have been focusing tremendous amount of work on putting a lot of work in the ab workout. So that's what has come up, and that's what has helped you to loosen up the belly fat.
And also what I've seen is the intensity level of the workouts have slowly increased from what I started.
Absolutely.
Maybe July, August was a little bit easier, take it easy sort of routine. Absolutely. And now suddenly it's become nice and tough and really, I mean, it sweats you out.
Yeah. I'm also getting to know the community. I'm understanding and, you know, raising the bar. However, striking that balance between somebody who's just joined in on that day, whereas somebody who's been with, like you, who's been there for 5-6 months. So striking that balance is, I'm able to do that only because of my 27 years of experience, and that's what helped tremendously. So what advice would you give Shivaram to our viewers today?
I would say you better get started on a journey of fitness, because fitness is everything that you can have in life. And this is something which you are getting. You're putting in the efforts and you're only going to reap the benefits. It's not your neighbor who's going to get these benefits.
Yep.
So once you get a healthy body, everything else is done.
Great. So ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, that investment in your own health, as Shivaram rightly said, is when you invest in your own body, your neighbors are not going to benefit from it. I think this is a wonderful statement that I heard today. Your neighbors are not going to benefit from it, but it's you who are going to benefit from it, from this, from any sort of investment that you make. Okay. So I'd like to thank Shivaram for being here on this show today. And thank you so much for your lovely, inspiring words and inspiring the people of our country to take it step by step. Thank you so much, Shivaram, for being here.
Thank you, ma'am. My pleasure.
Thank you so much, each and every one of you. And if you're looking for something more structured in your life to get your fitness levels to the next level, go to the and click on the link below in the description box and just go click on it and let's get to meet each other for at least 5 days and enjoy the journey from there. Thank you so much, Shivaram, and I look forward to seeing you again. I'll see you tomorrow in the workout. And thank you to each and every one of you. Do like, do subscribe, and do share the video and help me reach several other people. Thank you and bye-bye.
Thank you.